And we're gonna have a real audience for this movie.
Really?
Yeah, I finished the mix about 2 weeks ago.
I was actually the only audience today because I watched it by myself, which was great. So
it's a real, you know, average audience for the first time.
It's the first time, and they're all thrilled, and they can't believe it. I mean, I love the movie. You did Taken 2 already. Now you did Taken 3. You did Colombiana also, and Transporter 3. So what is your, how do you say, like, relationship to the action genre?
The thing is that, maybe I'm coming from somewhere and I like to have action in my own head, so it's making movies like this bring me again some emotions.
And you have a very close relationship also to Luc Besson, because you did actually all the project that I just mentioned together with him. And what does working with him make so special for you?
The cool thing is that Luc is the director, so I met him as a director. He asked me to help him, and he always followed me, always was behind him, and for my first movie, Exit. And years after years, you know, before what I was doing, and when he proposed me Transport 3, it was the first time we really worked together as a producer and me as a director. He, he was a real producer. You know, the producer I was dreaming of because he was taking care of me and giving me money to make the movie. So, you know, I just know him a lot of things. And today we are showing We Take It 3, which is something different, but another good movie that I'm very proud of.
And it must have been a challenge.